We're following reports of a serious crash in Queensland, Carl.
Yeah, this happened northwest of Brizzy, says, along the Diagula Highway near Nanango, just before 6 a.m, a truck and a car colliding there. This is a terrible accident. Three people are feared to be dead, while the driver of the truck, a man in his 50s, has been taken to hospital in a stable condition. Officers have closed the highway in both directions south of Nanango, and motorists are being told to avoid the area. Like, we're monitoring all that pretty closely for you this morning. I'm waiting for more information out of there, but that is just a terrible, terrible accident in Nanango. We'll have more details soon.